from the country who has made the country great. Give her a great thing. Blessed this country with a very special lady, who in turn has blessed millions around the world. And wherever she goes, she says, I am Vinci. Tonight, she is celebrating 20 years of music ministry. We could not let that anniversary go by. So we are going to first of all honor her. Mr. Chairman of the SVG Gospel Fest Committee, Manson Shaw. Sister Evangelist, Lady of Gospel, is in Benson, Ibadan, the Caribbean. To give us great pleasure to honor you tonight in celebration of your 20 years in gospel music. And I'm sure when I present this to you, I believe you presented this with all the folks who have enjoyed the music and singing to the music. I would like to present a token of our appreciation to you, and may God continue to bless you as you continue this wonderful ministry for the Lord. St. Vincent and the Grenadines, the first lady. We didn't finish yet. The Vincentian Association of Artists, Musicians and Entertainers, represented by its president, Miss Renee Batisse, also wants to honor Bridget Boucher, Miss Renee Batisse.
Oh my God, take all of them now, see that. Take them now.
These are the Renadines. This is mama culture. It is a great pleasure and honor for me this evening to be standing here in a different capacity.
Yes.
Because 16 years ago, when this started, we had our challenges.
Right.
But look at us now.
Yes.
Look at us now.
Yes.
It's a legacy program. A great program.
Yes.
We are giving praise and thanks to Almighty God for the lips and the voices He's given us to sing, and the feet to dance, and the musicians to play on their instruments, on their harps, on their violins, and to blow their trumpets. But He's given us a woman, a Vincentian woman, born of this earth and of this soil, celebrating 20 years in this particular ministry of joy, of prosperity, of success, of victory. Ladies and gentlemen, it is a great pleasure for me this evening to present this plaque to Her Excellency. Her Excellency, Cultural Gospel Ambassador of St. Vincent and the Grenadines, the first one, the first lady of gospel.
Years ago, Renee Batisse was the Minister of Culture, and I went to her and said, you want to start a gospel festival? She said, let's do it. And here she is tonight, honoring Bridget. Renee Batisse, First Lady of Culture, Bridget Boucher, First Lady of Gospel, together on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, the night is going to get a little better. The night is going to get a little picture. Bridget Fish is a very special lady. Every time she comes to gospel fest, she says, I want to give back something to my people. And look what she's giving back this year. Bring it all. This is what she's going to be. A 50-inch television, flat-screen television, and a home entertainment system. We got the names on the bag. Two lucky persons would need security going home tonight. So Bridget, you're going to put your hands in that bag, shake it up. It's your country. Is you? Is you? Come on, come on. Bring your ID in here. Bring your ID in here. And since the FIU say, we can say two. Two pieces of identification. Nika Burke. A home music system. All right, we're going for the 50-inch flat screen television. Thank you very much. It's always peace to come to gospel first. All right. She's still trembling, standing next to Bridget. It's okay. Me too, you see her shaking. All right, 50-inch flat screen television. From Diamond, Shamir Isaacs. Shamir Isaacs from Diamond, you have won the 50-inch television, but you have to be in the Victoria Park to receive it. Do we have Shamir Isaacs here from Diamond? 50-inch flat screen television compliments Big Bridget Boucher Ministries. Jasmine Shallow. Do I hear Jasmine Shallow? Jasmine Shallow, run from quick. Jasmine. We are ID. Show me ID. That's a phone number.
My brother has a son.
You show.
That's a fighter,
ID. Compliments Bridget Mission Ministries. You are the winner of that 50-inch flat screen television. You got to hire a pickup to carry that home now. Special. She is going to give to four students from an area that she grew up in scholarships this evening.
Hello, St. Vincent and the Grenadines. You guys don't sound excited. Hello, St. Vincent and the Grenadines. All right. Well, during the week, Evangelist Bridget Blucher, BBS Ministries, had the opportunity to give back in her community to the kids in North Union. We gave away some laptops to three students. And one of the young ladies is supposed to be receiving hers tonight. She's right here on stage, all right. And so we're asking for Aria, Diego, and Nakia Henry. Please come forward. First, we're gonna give away the laptop. We've given you this laptop for your academic achievement. The other two students have received theirs already. And for these three special students, BBS Ministry is pleased to give to you this evening. You've been selected to receive a scholarship of $600 each for all your necessities, materials that you need throughout the year. Congratulations.
Yeah. My smile.
Thank you.
Come on, people. Come on, come on, sons of God. Come on. This is a fantastic moment. This is a lady, not just with a big voice, but with a big heart. Come on. Give us some love. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Somebody said no, Bridget. Oh, my. 20 years in the business. 14 albums. Latest. Now, Colors of Praise. You gotta get it before you leave the park. All right. Get that latest album. She wants you to the most of all. She just loves Vincentia. She loves you for your love.
And we love
your support. What you've given to her over the years, she wants it to the last. Ladies and gentlemen, she was just given an award in Antigua. I saw a video clipping where she almost smashed up Antigua. Legends Award from the Antigua and Barbuda Music Media. This woman, our first Caribbean Lady of Gospel, Vincentia Bagot, make some noise. Welcome, Evangelist.
You have no
You have no
say.
sing. Oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh.
Let us sing another.